Well, of course you can hear my outside. You know how loud it is. I'm just gonna start. I'm not gonna be used to the game being so loud. I mean, if you want, you can do the tracking for me and tell me if I'm fucking up. Because I'm not gonna track properly. I'm sure there is, but because my stream audio is like maxed out. Always the bow. It's not terribly loud, it's just more loud than I'm used to. I wonder if I have the delay settings, whatever it's called. No delay. I'm assuming you're trying to look it up right now. Quiet, I feel so abandoned. I think the thing that tilts me the most about my layout is that I have the tracker hugging the top, and I was just too lazy to fix it. But I think the blue is much calmer than the frickin' orange. Lazy. I was lazy. I don't know why I'm trying to kill things with bombs. That's not how you emote in Twitch. Do I have to tell you again? So what item am I gonna get hung up on and lose all my time looking for? hookshot. I hope not. I like the hookshot. Oh my god, I just did that. I went back in the room because I thought I was at a different room. I'm getting too distracted reading chat. I have too many viewers. Can't keep up. I have to do a tracker and read chat and play the game at the same time? I mean, come on. Girls do what all the time? Read their Twitch chat? Multitask. How is girls multitasking any different from guys? That's just an excuse. You've got nothing. What kind of pizza did you order? A Wiggles pizza? That's a weird one. Stop it. Pep. Ugh. Leg. You're lagging or I'm lagging? I have zero drop frame, so I don't think it's me. I'm gonna blame you. My mom was lying, she probably is. What was the tree pull? Did I even do the tree pull? It was a 20. I need to, like, not reread out loud what everyone says. It's something that bothers me so much. There's a place to find the flute. It's right here. So we've actually got a lot of... I just updated it. Making me lose my train of thought. We have a lot of stuff that's good. You have so much acutitis today. I also don't know where the items are on this tracker. It's different. So I'm at 10 minutes already, and I've only gotten the bird, like, I'm in Kakariko. I feel like it's slow. You do. I kind of really want a pizza now that you're ordering one or craving one. Then I have to put pants on to go get the door, and it's just not worth it. I haven't had pizza in a long time, though. Oh god, why? I'm not very talkative unless someone's talking to me. If I can finish it in 140, I mean, I feel like I've got a good chance. I've got a lot of the main items already. You really think it's gonna be the hookshot, do you? I really wanna skip Ice Cave, but I don't think I can after last one. Stupid thing. I don't know if I should go to Death Mountain. Probably not. There's not much I can do there. Oh, looks like you were wrong. Now I can do a lot of Death Mountain. But I kind of want to dip Eastern. See, yeah, if I had skipped ice, I would have been screwed again. Magic stun brush. Sha-ra-la-la-la. Something like that. I feel like this is just dumb of me. I can't. Well, I guess I can. I can kind of do the dark rooms here without the lamp. It's an okay move. Death Mountain's probably the better play. And it's probably gonna be like vanilla big key. I really need to learn how to do this skeleton run. Well, God. I threw the stupid pot in the wrong direction. That's concerning. I swear, if I get another Aga seed, I'm just done. Nobody loves egg. I actually totally forgot I needed the lamp. I'm glad that went well. I mean, I still have a lot of places to look. With Death Mountain up. Is that everything here, or do I still have one more? I don't know where he is. I'm so screwed. Oh god. Okay, we're just gonna leave. I guess I should practice how to do the dark runes. Or just not try to. I mean, the first one's so easy. The second one, not so much. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, all three Light World dungeons are crystals. I think Hera is a red crystal. Well, I guess that'll be next. The real hype cave. Well, I can go do Hera now. Kind of. I don't have a fire source. Wait, I have the fire rod. Never mind. I have so many items. Can't see, okay. I just have to remember to do spiral on the way out. Well, then remind me. You have such little faith in me and don't want to help. This is so bad. I'm just setting up the death warp down here. Wait, I just ran my death warp. God damn it. See, I can't even remember to death warp after saying it 30 seconds ago. I'm trying to get good. This guy's tripping me out, he's so close. See, this is where the real get good happens. I'm good for swords. Okay, go to spiral. Go to spiral. Go into spiral. I'm going. Okay, so let me save and quit. I guess I'll go to Zora. Since I have the flippers. I should probably be going to, what am I doing? To Dark World. It's Cupid with the also purple name. You're just in time, Cupid. Speedrun, it's not so much speedrunning per se. Yeah, it's mostly timing myself. But you do want to like do it as fast as possible. Cause the whole point is to race people eventually. Yeah, I'm trying to get good. Am I? Kath? I can't get Kath to even play the stupid thing. Every time I try, she just goes and watches someone else do it. I feel like streaming with comms would be a bad thing because someone's gonna end up saying something. To give away where something is. Oh god, get out. I'm probably just gonna go grab that cane to make my life easier. You can't flute from in Zelzora domain, so you have to swim back out. I can't go that way. Seconds on what? The rock, I know, whatever. Where are we going? So, no swamp, no, oh, really, Tarbrock or Pod. Commander Root is a bot. I may have put him there, I don't remember. I know there's bots that you can like follow on Twitter and they'll join your stream to give you a view, but I don't think that's one of them. I might as well check this. Oh god, I'm view botting. I mean, it says I have two viewers, and I know who those two viewers are, so I don't think his view bot is working very well. There is no face cam. There'll never be a face cam. I'll make my face cam will be a donation incentive of $1 million. Just send you snaps, Cupid. How about that? Don't you dare. I guess if you want some too, for some reason. How does it? Get out of the spikes. Oh my god, that's this. I actually mashed the pause button right as he died because I was gonna use a potion, but. Oh. Sorry, Cupid, it's my first time. I hope you'll forgive me and my badness. I found a single item in here? I don't actually remember. No. I thought I found a red ruby. What was in that first chest I checked? Wasn't it a red ruby? The one in this room. The key? Oh, right, yeah. I need armor. I have, like, such little health. This is not a healthy seed. At least I can catch fairies now. I'll do it. I need to check the cliff. Ledge. Whatever it is. I actually watched that, like, recently. Yeah, it's been a long... Wait, it's almost been exactly 2 years. That was like one of my last streams. It's always a red ruby, I swear to God. I said swamp was a pendant, right? So that means there's gonna be something there. I don't know why I didn't check sea hose first. Cupid, aren't you supposed to be streaming soon? I'm trying to get Kath to do streams too. Why would I fight you? We're supposed to just race. We can't race if you're not streaming. It's against the rules. Don't leave me, Cupid. I'm alone. You need a layout? Well, it just so happens you know someone that can make one. I know you're here. I meant aside from you. Cupid was my only viewer who's here on his own accord. I forced you to come watch me. No, I didn't. I'm pretty sure I did. See, I don't even know how many chests are in each dungeon. I think this one has 4. And I found 1 so far. I don't want to jinx it, but I want to say I feel like I've gotten pretty good about not taking damage in this dungeon, except for blind. No, something's gonna hit me. That sucks, I could have used the sword beams. Even missing for go mode. I need a medallion. Is that all I'm missing? I probably need the lamp. I don't actually know if there's. Well, there's dark rooms and mire. So I think I just need the lamp and the medallion. Yeah, boots maybe. For both Ganon's and desert. Well, that's pretty crazy. I'm already that close. Pretty sure it's only my second item, so I should have to check the chest. Good on money though. I only have Kiki, but Pod is a pendant. And Dig Game. Oh, I need the Titan's nuts too. That's a pretty important one. Yeah, Lantern, Medallion, Titan's nuts, I'm going the wrong way. You need the lantern to go through Mire as well. Do frog now? I guess so? Yeah. Okay. So do frog, hammer pegs, grab the chest, go back to Stumpy, do hype cave, and turn in the thingy. Commander Root's now following. Oh god, am I gonna get a notification? Okay, that wasn't too loud. I was mostly just worried that it was gonna be really loud. And I don't have to thank the bot because he's a bot. At least the notification wasn't loud for me. Was it loud for you? What good habits are you talking about? Thanking bots? Thanking people in general? I can even do the bat, whatever it's called. Thank the bot. I did thank the bot. Thank you, bot. My butt's already sore. I've only been streaming for like, where's my timer? 47 minutes. If I don't find a mail upgrade, I'm so screwed. I'm just gonna die in Ganon's Tower over and over. I am weak. Or is my butt weak? I feel like, wait, I haven't been marking my dungeons on the tracker. Oh god, I'm so bad at this game. You can't say that on Twitch. You're gonna get me banned. My sprites, although does have a good butt. Or don't die, you know. I'm assuming I have to leave him outside, I don't know. Oh, damn it. Stuck. What else did I find? I forgot already. Oh, butter sword. What do I lose? I hope you don't mean the box. I might just go to swamp. Or I guess I could do... No, I should do desert. Welcome back, Cupid. Did you get food? I would like some food. I only have 50 more minutes to beat this... randomizer for pizza. I don't even have the book. What am I doing up here? I I mean, there's no reason for me to go into swamp, because I have places I can go. I can go do ice. Bacon. I don't know how to mark that, so I'm just not going to. Is it like this? There we go. Shit. No one saw that. I was too distracted by my tracker. I know. Okay, so I just need bacon and whatever that other item I said I needed was the lamp. I forgot I was gonna check desert too. I mean, boots would just be nice to have in general. I never get the boots. It's just, like, not an item for me. Please. Damn it. I'm not doing what Hippo did. So apparently you can just screw yourself. Well, that's a medallion, but not the medallion. Okay, so that's swamp locked, or boots locked. Ice Palace isn't bad. I definitely have dungeons I hate more. I think. I don't know. I don't really hate any of the dungeons. Go make food, Cupid, and bring me some, please. I think I hit myself. I'm trying. It's going okay. I'm just gonna do it normally because I am noobing out. And I need to full clear this place anyways. Mm-hmm. Quentin looked at a place today. I thought it said palace. So confused. Your family went? Or you? Why am I doing this? You. Just go the fuck in. Go in. Go, you fucking whore. Okay. Please, just go down. It's... Oh, thank God. See, this is why I can't get a good time. So bad. And I have not been counting items, but I think that's two already. Any fairies are good. Okay, that's good. That's all three, right? 90% sure. What does my tracker say? Tracker. I fucking know it. So I'm pretty sure I got like a red rupee in like the first chest. Cupid, you wanna get banned? He's bullying me. See, not that Bombos is important. Well, actually, it kind of is. It helps you kill the boss. Why did I check that? You didn't tell me nothing. You said, sure. You're good. I can't wait to die to Goldstare. I probably should have anti-fairied, or fairied that anti-fairy, so I could have a fairy, because I'm gonna die. I don't know why I thought I had to wait for a second thing to pop down. I need one more viewer. I need 3 viewers average. I mean, I might as well. It's only 3 viewers. I just need one more friend. I haven't seen BZ in forever. Did you get a notification that I was streaming, or did you just stumble upon it? Oh, you stumbled? Do you have them turned on? I don't, like, never want notifications, but I always forget to turn them off. What do you mean, my time? Oh god, it is. That's unfortunate. Maybe I'll get rid of the milliseconds. Or we can just say that I'm really good and I've only been doing it for 3 minutes. I think that's a better idea. That would get me. See, I've got the backup plan. I mean, I could move it. I think I had it, like, really far to the left because when it was orange, it was really hard to see. That's what you get for having pizza and not sharing. I would like Hal to be a medium. Sankard. That's 2. Whatever, let's do left side. I thought Cupid was getting food. What happened? What'd he get? Alright, he's looking for a friend. Just go tag Lewis. I'm sure Lewis is free. No one responded to that shirt I posted in the Discord. Oh, and your Twitch chat, like, gets added once you go live, so I didn't have to pop it out like I was trying earlier. Why did I go left side? Did I get the master key at least? Because I swear I'd never get it before. Fucking hell. And I have not been counting items. Ugh. Pretty sure I've gotten at least three. You think I'm at four? Well, I know I got a heart piece of a sank heart, and then something else probably. That's as far as my counting goes. Bomb upgrade. And rupees, so that's at least four. I still got two more, maybe I'll get lucky. Wait, I don't have the heart piece left, or the big chest. Oh, nice. See, it's always swamp. I should probably just leave, but I'm not gonna. What are you slant-eyeing me at? Do I need it? No. But, see, ice rod. Not that I need that. But you never know. Time. What about the time? Do you want me to fix it? I don't even know, can I do that while I'm live? Oh, I could try and do that glitch I was reading about, the spooky torch, whatever it's called. I know I only have 30 minutes. Oh, are you going because I did a dungeon I didn't need to do? I only have two dungeons left. And this is one of them. Wait, am I in go mode? No, I need bacon still, god damn it. Though the fact I don't have like a map tracker though, I'm probably, if it's not somewhere really common, like in a dungeon, I'm probably gonna take a long time to find it, because I don't know where I haven't been. So that's one item? Why am I running back? I feel like it would have been faster to just keep going at that point. I did K-45. Well, I could do, like, I haven't done all of Dark Death Mountain, so, like, Hookshot Cave and Paradox. Or not Paradox. Whatever the other one's called. Super Bunny. Background talking, yeah, people outside. Hooligans. I feel like I've had the bow, like, well, I have had the bow since the beginning, but, like, I haven't really used it. Use the sword. Just a nice clean fight. I need the lamp still. Ugh. I don't know where to go. I guess I could do Pyramid Fairy, Pyramid Catfish. That's it. I can get that quick. Just remind me, or don't say anything until after. So it's at the bottom. I don't even actually know if I can do this yet. No, I think Meyer has to be the last one. It sucks. Should have caught that. Well, at least I know neither of them can be behind the pyramid, because it's the last dungeon. Pyramid Fairy. I don't know how to do this. Why are you making 140 my cutoff? That's better than any time I've ever had. You're making me reward my PB with a pizza? Do better, get gooder. At least I have the boots, so all this traveling's a little faster. Fuck. I didn't know if it would be faster to run back. I think this is faster. Okay, so I'll do Graveyard and King's Tomb, and then I'll do the Agenia, or whatever his name is, the other cowboy. I haven't even done Bonkrons. What? I guess I just got them. Let me do that. For some reason, I was thinking I had boots for a long time. What? That was totally not. Couldn't find anyone. Cupid, you have so many friends. You have a whole Discord. Okay, I thought I was gonna get knocked out. Or are you trying to find people that think would like me, and that's the challenge? Because I can agree. I have three viewers. I do have three viewers. I'm so excited. I have a lurker. Don't call them out. What the hell? I mean, that's useful. What am I checking, right? Do I have to go to Pod after this? Or could be Turtle? No, I haven't done Dark Death Mountain. What am I doing? A game cave? Okay. I haven't even saved the old man. God damn it. Dark Souls, well, I could do the Dark Souls remaster if I eventually bought it for the Switch. I haven't played Dark Souls in so long, but I played Bloodborne kind of recently. I don't actually know how to stream on the Switch, though. I would probably have to buy like an Elgato or something. I can't save the old man, I don't have the damn thing. The lantern. I'm not skilled enough to do it dark. Yeah, the Abyss Watchers weren't bad, but the Dancer was god. I feel like I'm gonna have to dip pop Turtle Rock. I'm 20 minutes away. I can't do it. I can't beat Ganon and Ganon's Tower. And Mire in that time. Oh, there's Quake. I just need the lamp. I've never been anti-go-moded by the lamp. I'm so tilted. So I can dip pod, but that requires a lamp for some of it too. Or I can do Turtle Rock, which is full clear. Actually, I don't know if pod or Turtle Rock is full clear because it has a dark room. This actually is probably a really bad idea though. Where else haven't I checked? Well, I know Dig Swat, that's where I'm going. Come on, switch. I don't have the book, so I can't check any of those things. Don't have the mushroom. I mean, I have green pendant, it could be behind that. It could be in Mire, like, the fact that I'm avoiding it is kind of bad. Okay, I don't know where this sweet spot is. Is this it? Fuck. Played the new Zelda? Breath of the Wild? I have played a little bit. Like, I beat the tutorial. Or, like, you know, the thing. Where's Kiki? I don't have my Switch set up because I don't have, like, a TV set up. But would people want to watch me do that? I don't know. I'm also like completely addicted to randomizers. Like, ask Kath, I've literally done a randomizer a day, no matter what. It hasn't been 3 weeks. Make me sound like a nerd. Yeah, I still have them all set. I think, it was definitely July I started. I know I am a nerd. We're all nerds. If you're on Twitch, you're a nerd. Wait, I have 5 viewers now. Bunch of lurkers. I think there's only one more place I can check. Oops. Please. Where the hell did my bomb go? Bother checking these two, but I'm gonna. Even though they can't be what I need. I'm not gonna make it. I don't even know where to go. Where haven't I checked? Oh, right, Turtle Rock. Fucking. I'm gonna be so tilted if it was Turtle Rock because I was right there. I'm pretty sure I've checked pretty much every other place though. Cupid, you're weaving way too hard for me. I think this is actually the last place it could be. I can't think of places I haven't checked. Turtle Rock has one dark room. I'm pretty sure you need the lamp. But it's like decently far in, but it's before Laser Bridge. Cupid, you should watch Bakugan. Anime about getting discount sushi. I Oh god, please no. I mean, at least I can get the one decently fast. Not only eat, but you'd want to eat sushi. And how often could you get sushi? Can you imagine if Lamp was on pedestal? Even though I'm pretty sure, no, it can't be. But just imagine. I'm getting lost in chat. Four stages done listening to RP. Roleplay? Why are you still alive? You've always been the multitasker, Cupid. God, I only have 7 more minutes. Wait, why aren't you in a... Oh my god, why is this... I have never... I'm so confused. I've never had this issue before. Jesus, that was painful. Are you teasing me with the fact that I'm not going to be allowed to order pizza even though I'm going to do it anyways? Yes, pity me. I mean, by the time I get, like, finish this, it's going to be, like, almost too late to even order pizza. Okay, so this is the last chest. But for curiosity's sake, we will see. I'm pretty sure this is a dark room. Yes. Pizza and Dark Souls? I'm not doing Dark Souls. I don't even know what's interesting about watching me Dark Souls. I find, like, the games are kind of challenging, but once you beat the first one. It could actually be in Spike Cave. I know she's not doing Dark Souls. She can't play freaking Mario. She's terrible at video games. Gonna be another 2 hour seed, and it's just gonna make me feel bad. You are a monster, Cupid. I did catfish. I was gonna check somewhere and now I don't remember. Shit. Alright, I was just gonna go Meyer. It can be in Meyer. And if it is, I'll be very mad. Yes. I'm pretty sure this is like all that's left. I don't have my tracker, so that's kinda messing with me. I've become too reliant. How'd that miss? Are you opening a tracker and putting in everything I've done so far? Oh god, at one point I dropped 666 frames. Don't know if that's a sign or not. Bombos tablet? No, I haven't done that one yet. I can open a link? I mean, I guess. I won't be able to show it on stream. because that's just beyond me. Okay, so the last item's on the boss, which I can't get to. Oh, it's a wow thing. How do you get that horse? I feel like... Isn't that like a DK special? Well, the red would probably look weird. Get that one. My tracker went. Oh my god, it was there. Shit. Ugh. I came to this spot, but I didn't have the goddamn book yet. Where was book? Was book in Turtle Rock? It was in Turtle Rock. God damn it. I can push the go mode button. Oh, I didn't do the setup for the spooky. God damn it. I mean, I can try it. Just because I did do it earlier, so maybe it's still sticking now. Oh god, what have you done? You've awakened the bot. Can you do my account age? Like, put my name? See if this works. Not that I've ever attempted this. Nope. I'm pretty sure I first made this account to watch people play Street Fighter. What the hell am I doing? I don't have silver arrows, so it's kind of depressing. Just die, you stupid eyeball. What's your emo? What emote is this? TP Foo Fun. You're such a weeb, Cupid. Today's the 1 year anniversary that you followed me. See, what is it with, like, this time? Apparently I was a streamer a year ago. Or not, no. Never mind. Whatever. Words. I went the wrong way. I thought I was going to Turtle Rock for some reason. Present? You don't get a present. Cupid didn't get one. I gave you mod. That was your 1 year present. No, I took your mod away and just gave it to you today. What the fuck? I don't have a crystal? I haven't done Easter and I'm a retard. Oh. Why does no one tell me these things? I don't like this tracker. I'm gonna blame the tracker. I'm pretty sure there's like an app or something that can make it so you can control a tracker or my tracker. You just had to earn it. When's the last time you even talked to Lewis? Like, I have not heard from him in forever. Yeah, like, basically since the last time they talked in the Discord. Ooh, you have vaccines. I don't know how you get them. But apparently you have them. Am I number one? I don't even know how I get them. So many elements of this stream are many years old. Can you just fucking pot wouldn't throw? Okay. this is going well. God, that was ugly. I really need to practice so many strats. You need to add a quote. Can you even add quotes? Do mods have that ability? Oh god, two of my viewers left. It's probably because of how bad I am, Jesus. I could go save the- what the fuck are you doing? Go right. I would never blame you guys for how bad I am at video games. I blame my old age. At least I'm getting into Ganon's Tower before fucking 2 hours. Did I even blame the tracker? Sounds like something I do, but I don't know if I did. Where was Ice Rod again? It was in a pendant dungeon. That's all I remember, which was required to get. Wait, why didn't need Ice Rod for Turtle Rock? So never mind. I'm so hungry. Where's my pizza? Are you gonna play the big key guessing game? You have to guess a number between 1 and 22. Winner gets 50 vaccines if I can figure out how to do that. Where's Cupid? He needs to guess too. I can't let you win, okay. Whoever's closest will get it. I don't know what we're up to. Pretty sure it's 7. Oh my god, just... not even thinking. Okay, here's 8. I'm pretty sure BZ was the one that would bring up your age more than me. What are we up to? I think I did 9. Ten, 11, 12, 13. That was 13. Next one is your guess, Cupid. Oh, he gets Bob's chest. Nope. Time to do Armos Knights on ice now. Technically are closer. 17? I don't know, counting's hard. That was 14, 15, 16, wasn't it? Is it really? It's in fucking tile room. Are you serious right now? I don't know if I actually need that, but we're getting it. I mean, you gotta get a tile room at some point. Cape. God damn. Actually, I have to do the tower. Let me try and can't copy and paste. Serious? You can't copy and paste on this. Oh my god. Wait, that just set it to 50? I didn't give him 50, I just put it back to shithole. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought I got you. I have, like, no arrows. God damn. dead first. I didn't even know I had a gamble bot. God, I am so hungry. Can you stop, please? Pretty sure I forgot I had boots. What tank are you playing? DK? I'm carrying a bunch of noobs. I think DK was like the one, I just couldn't get into it. I just want silver, just come on. I can't believe I have 19 hearts. Goddamn. Yeah, I only tried tanking. I never tried the DPS. I'm not even gonna, get a sub 210. That went well. Oh, come on. Oh. 0 seconds, wow. So you've just had the chat open this whole time. He stopped pulling so much? Is it the healer? Or is it a DPS? Because the DPS has no reason to ask that. Unless you're dying. I'm just gonna do this basic. I have potions, right? Okay. You're both just here watching with the chat open? You're not dead yet? God, is there no difference between tempered and gold? Jesus, that took so long. I'm so bad. It was looking so promising. I actually don't know when I'm supposed to stop. Is it at that point? Turns on the face.